I just am alive with energy about how much I love this place and how much I love the idea of being here forever. I think there really is a connection between death, science, and spirituality. For me, I think they're all intertwined. And I like being able to envision myself being part of life even after death.
When someone passes, you're kind of losing something. But if you have something that you're gaining in the process, well, there's something special about that.